Meghan famously wore the husband shirt by Misha Nanu at her first public appearance with Harry, and now it appears her fashion designer friend behind the brand is cashing in on the royal connection. A sponsored post from Misha Nanu that has been circulating on Instagram describes the $185, 138 pounds, white blouse as the shirt that sealed the deal. Meghan, 36, wore the simple white shirt with ripped jeans when she attended the Invictus Games with Harry in Toronto last September, just 2 months before their engagement was announced. Although surprising given her closeness to the bride, Misha's brand is far from the first to seize on the marketing potential of a link to the royal romance. Jessica Alba promoted her natural products business The Honest Company after it was revealed that Daniel Martin, one of her consultants, was doing Meghan's makeup, while makeup artist Charlotte Tilbury shared the products used by wedding guests Amal Clooney and Kitty Spencer on the big day. Misha, who is rumored to be the matchmaker that set Harry and Meghan up on the blind date that sparked their fairy tale romance, attended the royal wedding in Windsor on Saturday, posting several snaps of Instagram from the big day. It has raised eyebrows among some observers, who suggested she's using her connection to Meghan to market the shirt famously worn by the new Duchess of Sussex. One Instagram user said, "One of Meghan's friends is already using the connection to try to flog shirts," insinuating that one of her shirts sealed the deal with Prince Harry. Misha regularly advertises the husband shirt on her Instagram feed, sharing a photograph of Meghan wearing the garment back in September captioned MM in her Minnesota shirt from our number EASY8 collection in another post that alludes to its connection to the royal romance. The shirt is described as the easiest commitment you'll ever make. The controversy comes after Misha attended the royal wedding on Saturday, showing off designs from her own label. Sharing photographs from the weekend on Instagram, she wrote, "Memories from the happiest weekend. I designed this dress using ice blue silk macado from Tironi, one of the oldest silk mills in Lake Como, Italy." Posting a picture of herself in her evening outfit, she added, "For black tie, I loved wearing a jumpsuit and created this one shoulder draped silk style in our signature red." Milan Line has contacted a representative for Misha Nanu for comment. It is not the first time that those close to Meghan have used their royal connection for publicity. At the weekend, actress Jessica Alba gushed that the chief color consultant at her business Honest Company, Daniel Martin, did Meghan's makeup. Meghan's former agent Gina Nelthorpe-Cowan has given several interviews ahead of the wedding, as well as working as a pundit for Sky News on Saturday. Florist Philippa Craddock and baker Claire Ptak, who were behind Meghan's flowers and wedding cake, have both shared a number of pictures on Instagram highlighting their involvement in the royal wedding. Meanwhile, Givenchy, who designed Meghan's stunning £200,000 gown, has uploaded a large picture of the newlyweds to its website to show off their royal wedding connection. Makeup artist Charlotte Tilbury also capitalized on the royal connection after sharing the details of the cosmetic products worn by wedding guests Amal Clooney and Lady Kitty Spencer on the big day. Luxury French brand Diptyque has also revealed that it provided room sprays and candles used to scent the rooms where Harry and Meghan got ready, as well as the chapel itself. The fragrances, described as fresh and floral, were handpicked by the couple themselves. Earlier this year, the Duchess of Cambridge's parents, Carol and Michael Middleton, also appeared to get in on the act with their company Party Pieces selling a host of patriotic products ahead of the wedding.